Are you one of those that whenever you do something for yourself, you don't care about others around you, how it could affect them? And I'm not talking something big, just everyday small things. For example, have you ever passed on any insensitive comments or remarks either on internet or in person just so that you can be the funny one and you never thought about how that person might feel? Or do you play music on loud volume because you like it on your amazing sound system? And why should you even care about your neighbors? Who cares if they are studying, or they are working, if they are sleeping, if they are resting? Why should you care? Am I right? And I hope you're definitely not one of those who plays movies or video games on their mobile phones in public places on a speaker mode. That is so ignorant. Do you guys relate to all these examples? Well, if not the same, at least something similar. Write down your comments. Let's discuss on these examples and let's try to improve this among ourselves. Let's try something of the old ways. Let's try to be more considerate of the others. When you do something for yourself while being considerate of the others, you ensure that whatever you do doesn't hurt or cause any trouble to the others. Being considerate is all in one package. You see, when you are considerate, you are kind, you are humble, you are compassionate, you are polite, you are tolerant, an altogether decent and caring human being. Let's do this. Let's try to be better. Anyway, we are not doing much in this lockdown, so let's work on our own self-improvement. And I would like to take this opportunity to apologize to anyone who I might have been inconsiderate in the past of their feelings. I'm truly, truly sorry. Please like this video and put down your comments in the experiences and share the message forward. Thank you.